voice hits and the scars inside your head.